What's up, old Rose?
We're here in Telford once again to watch my lovely girlfriend compete at UKPPC.
But we're not going to do the standard sort of vlog type thing that we would have done. We're going to do a little challenge for you.
And that challenge is the 10,000 calorie food challenge.
Mainly for views.
Let me just hold on.
One second. These ones are runny.
Just feel.
I had Belgian waffles this morning, which was a total of 1,110 calories, and there you can see all the relevant macronutrients. I've inputted this into MyFitnessPal, which I'll show you. Chris had the chicken and waffles. Chicken and waffles, which you can see was 1,401. However, I had an extra one of his waffles, and he couldn't eat it because he doesn't like waffles. So we're just gonna swap the calories around.
Waffles, bro.
So I've had 1,400, he's had 1,100. Yeah, nice and simple.
Did you edit your goal?
There's the first meal of the day, 1,110. So what I'm gonna do is input the Belgian waffle. This is when you realize I can't spell. Here we can see Belgian waffle. There we go, 317 calories. Input that. Total of 1,427 calories. So Chris will just deduct.
Yeah, I've just done 0.8 of a plate, which brings me down to 1,107. Because yours was like 1,110 or something, right?
Yeah.
So it's close enough, that'll do.
Fantastic. So there's the first meals of the days, guys.
Meal. Done. What's the time? 12 o'clock, 12 at 8.
And then the time is 12:08. Cool. Time for the second meal.
Yeah.
boys.
Stop focusing.
373.
It's just not focusing. There we go.
Nice. Okay.
Second meal.
We may be going a bit slow. Let me do it by 12 o'clock tonight. All good. Krispy Kreme donuts on the way home.
It's gonna be so bad.
Added the ham and cheese toastie, 307 calories, puts me on a total of 1,734. Nearly hit my normal daily intake of 2,400, but we're going for the big 10 today.
That's that, 373 for the brownie, which makes a total of 1,480 for today so far. 12:21.
Shopping mall was crazy busy.
It really was.
But we've got 20 nuggets each. We looked on the McDonald's website for the calories.
863.
So what we've done is gone onto MyFitnessPal, got the six nuggets, did 3.2, and that put it to 864. As you can see there. It also says 19.2 nuggets, but that's what it said for 20 nuggets, so yeah, I could have added more calories, but we're staying honest to the vlog. All right, let's get this underway.
Let's do it.
Nug.
Are you getting the sauce?
No. Where? What do you dry, boy?
Right, how many have I got left? I'm going to leave myself 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
Champione,
7, 8, 9, 10.
Champione.
Right, there's 10 in there. Feel free to pause and count them. 10 for later.
So far, I'm only a quarter way through.
I'm not even.
You can focus. Not having a good time. Not having a good time.
It's functioning on me, that's why. You want to do it again?
So far, I'm on 2,598 calories, quarter of a way through, and it is 6 minutes past two. We may have fucked this up a little bit, boys.
And girls.
And girls, sorry. Not sexist, don't hate me.
Not in a good way.
I think we're going to opt for just 12 of them bad boys. Nice and simple. Can't take too much more.
Yeah.
Right. I'm going to finish off my nuggets. they're cold. 10 left.
I've got a nice little supply of scones, which I'm going to try and do before the venue. 258 calories per scone. And I'll log that into my MyFitnessPal as well. Still don't know. Oh, fuck. Oh, no signal. Fucking brilliant. I'll log that in a sec. Time to parallel park, mate. Hashtag throwback Thursday. Going to do so well. We got our little snacks. Oh yeah, parallel parking like a boss.
This isn't parallel parking.
Whatever. Right, can you look for any spaces?
There's anything there. You're late.
Yes!
There's five nuggets left.
Oh, fuck me.
There's loads of them on this side.
Yeah, but look. This fucking idiot. Whoever owns a old red Mercedes, you're a dick. Park properly.
I've got five nugs left.
Got it. He's almost 1,000 calories behind.
It's bad. I don't eat.
I know.
This is all I eat in a day already.
Where's all my stuff?
It's a beast.
Got two more of those, two of those scones, 540 calories. Adding it on. Total of the day, 3,138 so far. And the time is 2028.
going for the other bag. Okay. Hershey Pigs.
And they are hoping to get not only perform together again, but also give it here. Are you ready for it, ladies and gentlemen? One of your star judges tonight, and is equally star
So next up we have Amy Williams. Amy is the owner of Studio 22 in Taunton. It's late in the day, Amy, sorry. Who's here for Amy? Thank you. I was going to say, Laura, because I read that rules at the beginning. Amy has a huge passion for dance and the aerial arts.
Kevin Hart. Oh, hold on. There you go.
Hey, and what's the time? It's 9:09, so we've got 3 hours left. 4,000 calories. I'm optimistic.
Let's check mine.
My phone died, so I had to add later.
Right. So we have got, for me, 5,000 calories. 5,000 left in the same amount of time.
Oh dear. Service station. Let's see what happens.
Desperate times. Desperate measures.
Do you want to do this on the road, though?
Four chicken royale meals. Oh, God. Right. Just adding this in now. We've just been to Burger King. What's the time? Where's the time? Is it showing on here?
9:42.
There you go. We've
got 2 hours and 18 minutes to complete this challenge. I can't upload my food because I'm driving, so I'll be uploading that as done, but if...
Here we go. Chicken Royale meal. It says on here with Diet Coke, so I don't know, it's boiled down to 0.95 of a serving. So if it'll focus.
Obviously, drinks don't count.
That's why. There you go. So 101.4, which is roughly the same as what the nutritional info at Burger King said. But yeah, that's for one chicken royale meal. I've got four. Ollie's got three.
Yeah, but we've still got to do six donuts.
Six Krispy Kremes after that. We've got 2 hours and 18 minutes. Don't want to have to do the forfeit.
No.
Definitely not. Right, let's fucking go. Come on, 4,000 calories.
This is going to be so hard to eat.
Bro, you're going to have to hold my bag while I do this.
Right. It's not bad.
Let go of it, I've got it on my knees.
That's why I'm fucking holding it.
Free. Look, it's quite nice actually. It's quite
nice actually. The silence calls to me from the treetops of this world.
We need a rubbish bag. Don't we?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, I want to just put these down here.
One down.
now.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to have a rest after this one.
About half 10, it's 27 minutes 10, past 10. There you go. And
I've got a burger and four chips, and that'll put me at 9,200 calories. So now I've just got to do 800 calories of my donuts. So much fucking pain.
I've got three burgers to do.
It's not good. We like up and down, up and down. Didn't think it would be this hard.
It's not going well. And we've only got an hour and a half.
We've got an hour and a half. My plan is to get the burger and four chips done by 11. Because then I'm on track. I've been doing 1,000 calories an hour pretty much. So. I say this in theory. Every step along the way in this, it's been tough. It has been so, so tough. Just getting to 2,500 calories today.
That was
so hard.
Yeah.
It took so long, and then we had like a nice little second wind at the comp, which I was kind of planning on, because just when you're there sitting watching stuff, you tend to get in the habit of eating. So that helped massively. But I don't want to eat
anymore.
It's
really hit, and I just like. Ugh.
But I'm on 7,000-ish calories. Probably a bit higher than 7,000. One burger, four chips, that'll put me, according to our MyFitnessPal,
9-2, I think.
9-2.
Yeah.
Right, let's get this party started, eh?
Party!
Burger me up, Chrissy boy.
Alright, let's lay that up there.
And cue the fast forward.
Yeah. Where's your burger? Bro, he only gave me two. I'm kidding.
I would have cursed Jack out then. Like, motherfucker, we're coming back to Telford. I'm getting my burger.
Let me see that donkey roll.
Watch our Instagram. So dangerous.
Yep. Oh god! It's just not.
Da 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 da.
Five. 2K ahead of me.
body because I want to stop. No, you did well. Really well. What do you want to do with your chips? Do you want a pack at a time? Or are you determined to finish every single one and you want them all in one bag? So if you put them all in bag, one bag, you have to do it because you can't track them. Because if you use separate bags, you can take off like 400 calories for a bag of chips.
No one was a bag of chips.
I think it's better just to do it all emptied out in one bag, just so I can.
Yeah, then you've got to do them.
And just munch away, yeah.
Alright, but I don't think I'm going to be able to eat after 9-2. And I'm going to be so pissed off that I'm at 9-2.
We've got to eat 800 calories.
Yeah.
It's like a couple of bits of carrot cake.
Like the last fucking hurdle.
Ready?
Yeah, it should be up, bro.
Yeah, one empty thing of chips.
Could you also show?
Yeah, I will show the whole lot of chips. Mm-hmm. You got a chip in there. Counts.
Another. I'm gonna live forever.
Alright, so if you can see it there, a load of fucking chips.
I'm gonna live forever.
Three bags of chips for Ollie. Enjoy.
You're feeling better, aren't you? A little bit.
It was just, yeah. I don't know what happened. I think it was the sensation of actually chewing that was making me feel ill.
That's fair.
And I was just like, oh, wow. Might try and do the chips. I just don't know. Then just take...
Give it a minute.
Take 1,000 calories off of the whole thing for two burgers.
Yeah.
No, shut up, three. Fuck. 1,500 off. Oh.
Jump on you.
Oh god. Anyway, break.
Back from UK PPC.
Yes.
Attempted the 10,000 calorie challenge. Unfortunately, we both failed.
We tried so hard.
I got to the point.
You did so well.
I just couldn't eat anymore.
everything up. I got 9,200 calories. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah. 9,200 calories, unfortunately. I just couldn't eat anymore. I was, it sent me into a funny world. So very nearly sick. I had to pull over. Got a mint in me and just went to the toilet. But yeah, I wasn't sick, which is good.
I did pretty badly, to be fair. I don't know if you can see, that says 5,562.
I just gave up.
Poor showing.
I got to like the second Burger King and I was like, I'm gonna be sick.
You were on 5,000 calories when you left as well, weren't you? You did like 500 calories in 4 hours.
Yeah, I did 500 calories and just I hit a wall.
Like, nah.
Just like a straight wall. Oh. Like it's not happening.
But yeah.
It was bad. Anyway, that was our attempt. A forfeit is coming, where me and Chris, we will decide in the coming week what our failure is going to be, and we will do another video. So stay tuned, like and subscribe, and see you in the next one. Peace. I woke up in a number. Right, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh god, yeah. Hair's on fleek.
Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
What's up, old bros?
You start, man.
Was I? I thought you were starting.
No, you're starting.
What am I saying?
Fuck's sake.